Hello and welcome to Automation Direct's video tutorials. Today, I'm going to show you how to change out the interchangeable dies in our Automation Direct wire crimpers. The part number of the set I currently have is DN-CT-SET. This set comes with three different dies, as you can see, and the DN-CT-HDL crimper. There are instructions on our website on how to change the dies, but sometimes it's easier to watch this in video format, so here we go. First, remove the metal die from the plastic holder. We will discuss more on the holders later. Next, ratchet the crimper to the fourth click stop on the ratchet. Once at the fourth click stop, push the die latch down and pull the die out. Now you can insert a different die. Just make sure you have the groove as shown here lined up on the top right if looking at the die like this. Simply slide the die in until the latch locks and you're ready for work. The crimpers can be ratcheted open and shut without a die. If this happens, just follow the same instructions. Ratchet to the fourth click and slide a die in. Now the plastic die holder. These die holders will keep the dies from getting damaged, and if you notice, they have slots around three sides of the edge so they can be connected together so all of your dies stay together and won't get lost. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact Automation Direct's technical support. You can find the specs and the accessories for these Automation Direct wire crimpers on our website at www.automationdirect.com. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.